I'll say nothing like this has ever been done in Korea. So we're very proud of the fact that we are the first to even attempt, and even better, succeed at a difficult challenge in Korea. So blockchain is secure because all the databases are holding the same information. This means that the databases need to communicate with each other to store the same information. Traditional PBFT consensus algorithm, which majority of these blockchain projects use, require a three-step communication process. So we found a way to modify this algorithm by lowering the communication steps from 3 to 2 steps, which, as you can imagine, improves efficiency and performance. So from the very beginning, we knew the problems of blockchain. We knew that our only option to drive enterprise adoption was a DPoS-like structure because that was the most scalable option for us. But we also believe the consensus algorithm, which is the core technology, which is a very important part of the entire blockchain network, had to be improved. So long story short, we brought in some great researchers to tackle this problem, and LFT2 is the result of it. It took us about 3 years of trial and error. The first version of LFT2, frankly, was not very good. But LFT2 is something we obviously are very proud of, and it's something that we are now sharing with the world. The most important part, I guess everyone should be aware of, is that LFT2 has proven to provide performance improvements without sacrificing safety and liveness. Safety and liveness are these two most important fundamental aspects of the blockchain.